great to be here with all the fans and be in my home country. It's just amazing.
Let's walk. You know, you're trying to kill everybody because nobody even expected you to be here. Let's come over here. Wow, Justin Bieber, everybody. Let's check it out. Right here. Okay, I gotta ask you something. So you're here. We didn't expect you to be here. Oh, we're over here.
Yes.
You're not performing. You're just taking in the show. Why did you want to stop by? And whose performance are you most looking forward to tonight?
I am most excited to see Selena perform tonight.
Why?
I like her song. It's a great song.
She sounds beautiful. I was listening to her rehearsing.
Nice, nice.
Well, no chance we're going to perform tonight. No surprise performance from you?
No, no surprise performance from me.
There's a lot going on. I know this big show. We saw your movie, and everybody is obsessed with it. Congratulations on that, by the way.
Thank you so much. I'm really excited. I'm really glad to be here. And my movie was great to make, and John Chu did a great job. And so I'm really excited that everyone liked it, and hopefully we'll make more movies.
I think you definitely should. What about acting, though? Are you going to get into film in that way?
We're actually working on an idea with Mark Wahlberg at the moment. I'm really excited because it's able to demonstrate my athleticism, so that'll be fun.
Basketball?
Yes.
How did I know? That's amazing. You also have a perfume coming out. There's a whole bunch of stuff going on with you.
Everything. We're trying to get everybody to, you know, get to see all the different things that I do. I'm going to be releasing a shoe soon, so just a bunch of different stuff.
I hope to see more of you here tonight and the rest of the year. Thank you so much for coming by.